Now coming to the directive principles of the state. Now the directive principles of the state policy, as we all know, as I told you, that many of the features of our constitution, where many laws of the constitutions we have adopted from several countries. So this directive principles of the state policy was adopted from the Irish constitution, which was based on the concept of welfare state. Now this welfare state, it is considered the basis of good governance and therefore serve as guidelines which should be kept in mind by the government while framing its policies. These principles aim to establish political, economic and social justice.